Good morning. We have made it to Friday. Lost count which Friday this is in our lockdown. It's been a pretty long time since we were all in the classroom and doing our phonics lessons. It's all online now. So today we've been really busy this week learning lots of new sounds. You can always have a flick through your workbooks and remind yourself what sounds we've been learning. Today we're not going to learn a new sound. We have got some reading to do. I have got some CVC words here, and we're going to go have a go at reading them. So using our phoneme fingers, k, a, n, can, d, a, dad, m-s, mess, l-et, let, l-ap, lap. The last one I'm going to do for you, f-i-n, fin. Now, these are all sounds that you know, so you are all capable of reading these CVC words. I'm going to upload some of these cards for you to have a go at reading, so you can pause the video. I'll pop them up just at the end of the video when I stop talking, and you can have a go at reading them. I would be really, really impressed, and I'm going to say you can have an extra 5 dojo points if you can choose one of these words I upload for you to read and write it in a sentence, applying all your phonic knowledge, because we're all really fab at sounding out those words. So for example, if I chose mess, I might write a sentence, the dog makes a mess. And I would write it down, thinking about those tricky words as well. The dog makes a mess. So I'll pop a picture up of some of these CVC words and you can get reading them. And don't forget, send in. In fact, would love to see videos of you doing your reading, if an adult can record you. That'd be really lovely to see. If not, just take a picture of you doing it. And we'll be giving out some extra dojo points. Well done for this week, guys. You've worked really hard with your phonics.